Hello, Pokey Nerds. It's me, Scott, aka Baker Turtle, here with a Pokemon Draft League battle. Yeah. This one is for the PFL, Pokemon Draft League, Majors League, and this is Week 3 versus David. So, if you guys could leave a like, comment down below who you think is going to win, and subscribe real quick. And we can get into it. So, here's my team. And let me get into his team. A little nervous about this one. I've been on tilt, guys. I've been losing a lot of games. And even if I feel like I have a good team matchup, I don't feel like I'm going to win. So, I'm just going to play smart. But anyways, let me get into his team. So, David's team is Tapu Koko, Kingdra, Tornadus, Eye, Politoed, Toxicroak, Steelix, Mega Swampert, Scizor, Celebi, Morpeko, and Aldino. So, first up, I've got Heliolisk here. This is, I think, my best way to handle his special attackers, like Kingdra, mostly, and Politoed. And come in on that. With Tapu Koko running around, I can use Rising Voltage. Parabolic Charge I like because it gives me some recovery U-turn to get on out of there. I was debating if I could have Substitute. But I think the Assault Vest is better here. Was a little worried but that Politoed might try to Toxic this. But yeah, so Surf just to hit like the Steelix and you know, just things coming in. But most of them going to be clicking Parabolic Charge, Rising Voltage. Next up, I've got Beats here with Grassy Seed. Max HP. I feel like I don't need a lot of speed. I'm not going to be staying in with this versus Toxicroak anyways, and Grassy Slide in the grass is going to be priority anyways. So things like Mega Swampert, Tapu Koko, and just things like that, I'll be priority anyways. And hopefully I can get a Substitute off on a Forced Switch, get a Swords Dance off with Grassy Seed, and with this much HP, I can live max Attack, Scizor, Life Orb, like Bug Bite or U-turn or whatever. So honestly, Scizor is the main Pokemon I'm kind of afraid of, you know, because it switches into this and it walls a lot of my win conditions, and Scizor is definitely annoying. Yeah, so next up I've got Grassy Seed Hawlucha. So this is another win condition here. I have Poison Jab for the Koko, Swords Dance, Acrobatics, Close Combat. This can pretty much sweep. He could have a Sturdy Steelix in the back. He has priority with Scizor. But this pretty much can sweep, honestly. It outspeeds with Unburden, outspeeds Kingdra in the rain. And yeah, so I'm thinking he'll probably answer this with Tapu Koko, defensive Tapu Koko with Roost and things like that. But anyways, next up, I've got Pebbles here with Rocky Helmet. So this is for that Scizor and the Mega Swampert. I need this, you know, because Scizor is a threat. It could just like U-turn on my team. It can Bullet Punch. It can Knock Off and things like that. And I have Rocky Helmet. I want to damage that thing and U-turn out, Foul Play, Defog, and Roost, so max defense. Also, so he can't just click EQ versus my whole team with Swampert. And yeah, next up I've got Babiriberi Comfy here with max special attack. I'm gonna go offensive here, guys, with Draining Kiss. I did have Giga Drain priority for Mega Swampert and Kingdra and things like that, or just whatever's faster, but I just felt like aromatherapy is a little more important for like the Politoed or things trying to throw out some toxics. And then One Calm Mind, and this can pretty much kill his whole team. I think with One Calm Mind, HP Fires can kill Scizor, I think, in the rain. I'd have to double check that in battle if that ever happens. But yeah, I think One Calm Mind and Draining Kiss, and I can take out his team. And then last but not least, I've got Palossand here. This was one I didn't really want to bring, but I feel like I gotta, because Coco just kind of vote switches the fuck out of my team. It kind of destroys my team. I feel like Palisand stops it from using any thunder attacks. And it can come in on Scizor too. Max defense. Rocky Helmet as well. Destiny Bomb, get some rocks out there. And then Scorching Sands for everything else. Anyway, so that's the team. I'm going to pause the video real quick. And get right are back. And here we go. So, we got National Dex. Here we go. Let's do this. Accept. So, he's got... Oh, he's got the Celebi. Ooh, he's got an interesting team. Very, very, very interesting team. Totally not what I expected. So no rain. So there's no Kingdra, no Politoed. You know that Tornius is probably gonna fuck me up. But so no Toxicroak, that's good. So the Celebi did come. Good thing I do have Mandibuzz. Steelix is here and Audino, so really interesting. No Mega Swampert, no Toxicroak, no Politoed, no Kingdra, nothing what I expected. So that Tornadus, I'm like 90% sure has superpower for Heliolisk, and I'm trying to think. I think starting off with Heliolisk is the play here. Or perhaps Sandcastle. He might go Celebi. I wonder if he would go Celebi to set rocks. Real nervous. I'm gonna start out with Heliolisk. Alright, good. Gonna U-turn. Wonder what this is. He might be afraid I'm Scarf, so I'm expecting immediate switch here. I'm a Salt Vest, so I live. So here comes Steelix. Perfect. Gonna go into Sandcastle here. Go for the Stealth Rock. If he's gonna set rocks, I'm gonna set my rocks. So he's not leftovers. Wonder what he is. Okay, Celebi comes out. Okay, I can go into Mandibuzz here. Nasty Plot. Gonna U-turn out. Woo! Tangaberry, that didn't do shit. Gonna go into... I am a Salt Vest. Gonna U-turn again. This is a threat, guys. So that hurts for Scizor. I gotta make sure I don't lose to Scizor, you know what I mean? This Celebi... Ooh, I'm faster? What the fuck? How am I faster? I have like no speed on this. 297. Interesting. So what am I sacking here? What am I sacking? Honestly, I feel like Bay. I feel like I gotta go comfy here. Let's see, it's probably gonna go for a fighting move or grass move or something. I don't know. Psychic. Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna go into comfy. I'm a draining kiss. I'm gonna U-turn out. U-turn did 30% last time. This should kill. I should get momentum here. I'll go into, okay. So scissor comes out. Rocky helmet. Interesting. I'm gonna try to get Roost off. He might kill with Bullet Punch, but he might switch. I'm gonna try to get Roost off. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna lose. Okay, so SD, does he SD here? U-turns, okay. Rocky helmet, okay, it's a Coco. Cuckoo. So I'm gonna go into probably gonna dazzling gleam here. I'm a salt vest though. I'm a salt vest. I really wanna go sandcastle here, but he's probably gonna dazzling gleam. How much does Dazzling Gleam do? Let me count this. So, Heliolisk. What's Heliolisk doing? 252. 192. Assault Vest. I gotta count this. To top of Coco. Coco. Doing shit. I'll go Heliolisk. Whew. Okay, Stealth Rock is up. I'm going to what should I do here? Okay, so think. I could roost here. I need to get rid of these rocks, I think. Yeah, these rocks gotta go. So Coco comes out, that's fine. Gonna go back into Heliolisk. Is he gonna U-turn? So Dazzling Gleams again. I'm gonna surf. Fuck. Aldino. Gonna Parabolic Charge here. I can heal. I don't think he's gonna do anything, right? Probably gonna U-turn. I can't let Celebi get a free switch here. I'm gonna roost. Okay, keeping it low, keeping it low. This helps Rillaboom win. He is keeping Tornadus back there. But I have combo between Rillaboom and Hawlucha. That has to be my win con. Comfy's gone, so it's Rillaboom or Hawlucha. Celebi is, I think, the biggest threat here. Okay. All right. So Dazzling Gleam and U-turn. I'm gonna go Castle. Jesus. So Celebi is Nasty Plot, Dazzling Gleam, Psychic. I outspeed it with Heliolis, so I'm going to set Stealth Rocks here. Okay, U-turns. Celebi comes out. Hopefully no recover. I'm a Destiny Bond. Okay. I gotta think. So he's not gonna attack. He's probably going to Nasty Plot or switch. Should I risk? I'm gonna risk Heliolisk. Should I though? Because Destiny Bond is up. If he attacks, he dies, right? And I don't know what his last move is. It could very well be Recover. It could be Thunder Wave for all I know. Or, I don't know, but. I can't Scorching Sands here. I think I have to. I could heal. And then it will definitely kill me if it Nasty Plots. See, the thing is, I'm thinking he's going to Nasty Plot here. And if that's the case, then I'm going to risk it for the biscuit. All right, it is in now. It is time. I'm gonna sub here. Gonna Swords Dance. Let's see how well Tornadus can take this. Or anything. Alright, I gotta calc this. I gotta calc this. I could... No, I gotta... Oh, damn. Okay, I can't get the grassy glide. I should have attacked. I should have attacked. That's where I fucked up, man. I fucked up. I should have just used acrobatics. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I don't have the priority anymore. How much did... Okay. It was doing, what, 20-something to Heliolisk? 22. 22. It looks to be modest. I do live. I do live. He U-turned into Scizor. You turned at 18. Okay, I should save this for Hawlucha. Because electric terrain is up. Okay, Scizor is gone, which is good. I need Coco gone. All my Coco answers are dying. I'm going Edamaki. All right, I'm gonna U-turn. This is gone. Now I go. Imagine I did electric seed Hawlucha. Fucking genius strats right there. Okay, so depending on what I go, he's probably going Coco. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go Rillaboom just to get the grassy terrain up. Get my HP restored, he's gonna go Coco. I'm gonna go Sandcastle. I'm sacking Sandcastle. He has to go Coco, I think. Okay. Don't want this setting up on me. So I'm a grassy glide here. Gonna go Mandibuzz. It's definitely faster than Heliolisk. So I gotta go this. Got a grassy glide. Genius strat here with the acrobatics. Yep. Hawlucha is in. Hawlucha is now. Yep. That's the game, guys. Can't complain. That was godly prep on David's part. Can't say anything. I mean, he pretty much had the right prep. I mean, he Pasho on Steelix, so he didn't get two hit KO'd. You know, Wish Pass into Coco, keep Coco healthy so that the terrain, he can cancel out terrain for Grassy Slide. My mistake was going for Swords Dance. I could have probably won because I was behind a sub and could have Acrobatics killed the Scissor, stayed behind a sub. And then what's he going to go next? Coco? But that was where I fucked up. I fucked up right there. But GG, man. You know, that tornado set, he had that waiting in the back. The one I was most afraid of was Scizor, honestly. Probably over-prepped for that. But, you know, that tornado came through with the, you know, bulk up, rest, tailwind, acrobatics. And, apparently, you know, me not bringing Mega Steelix played a vital role, but when what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Had a set comfy early. That Celebi was getting too strong. It was gonna. I never did find out its last move, did I? You know, I obviously couldn't go out to the sandcastle because of Giga Drain. My answer was Mandibuzz, but you see how it took that dazzling gleam. You know, my Heliolisk. I gotta say, Heliolisk put in the work. You know, that crit kind of hurt, but, you know, it's fine. Rillaboom kind of put work too, but it's the game. I'm not really upset about this one. David's a great battler. He played phenomenally. He prepped even better, and, hats off to him. Now, 1-2 in the PFL, and, still on tilt, guys, still on tilt, so... come on, give me some likes so I can turn my luck around and start winning some games finally. But anyways, guys, but please leave like, comment down below, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed to the channel. Please, I'm one away from 50. I'm at 49. I'm just trying to get to 50 so I can be respected. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye.